handle the offer.
2 minutes of television wow that makes you buy now.
But I'm still not done.
Direct response ads are a multi-billion dollar industry.
Billy Mays here for OxyClean.
Billy Mays.
Hi, Billy Mays here.
And Anthony Sullivan.
Anthony Sullivan here.
Our pitchman.
You're making too much money. We have to lower your rate.
Two guys.
But wait, there's more!
With the A-game and national fame.
Best pitchman.
These two veteran pitch pros have mastered the art of turning good ideas into must-have products. Now, they're putting their egos aside and their heads together.
You don't want to talk to me?
I see you, but I don't hear you. It's great.
They're going to help everyday people with great ideas go from rags to riches.
This is a home run.
And maybe turn someone's million-dollar dream into a reality.
Your dreams come true.
But you have to watch now.
Here's how to order.
On this episode, millions are on the line when a self-made man with a higher calling stakes his fortune on an idea.
I spent $2 million. All that I had was a piece of paper.
And Billy and Sully band together to make a hit for gearheads. But when it's go time and Sully goes down, will the shoot fall apart?
Six different versions of that we have to do. Well, we just need to keep moving or we're going to, like, run out of day here.
Where's Sully?
I've invented under airwear.
It all starts with a pitch. Someone has an idea and wants to sell it to the world.
Self-closure flap, magnetically sealed. All you do is you pull it open, you do your business, let it go.
Sometimes they're saving you money.
And I invented the smart faucet. It eliminates 100% of the waste at the faucet.
Sometimes they're making life easier.
Tool banding, lightweight magnetic armband. Keeps your tools with you.
Sometimes they aim at very specific problems.
Toughbacks takes the weight of the gun belt and distributes it evenly to the primary muscle.
Billy and Sully see serious potential in one of these products and have asked to meet the inventor. It's called the Tool Bandit, and inventor Mike Sherm has traveled to Tampa to pitch his invention to the pitchmen.
How's it going?
Hi, doing well. How about yourself?
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure.
I like it already.
Do you, huh? Stronger than strong.
Yeah.
And you'll be thoroughly convinced of that in just a few minutes.
Stronger than strong. Never heard that before.
I like the name.
Never.
Tool Bandit.
Gentlemen, I'll get right to it. Lightweight magnetic armband, upper arm, superior design, keeps your tools and parts with you and within easy reach on almost any project. Ideal for jobs that are in awkward or confined space, like in an attic, under the house, on a ladder, under a car. There's actually lots of difficult spaces where tool belts or tool boxes don't work well. To demonstrate the strength of the Tool Bandit, that's one right there for you. Here's some other parts, just to show you how strong it is. Now, that is a current model. Yeah. Hey, now, these are full-size tools. And this is rigorous motion up and down the ladder.
It's like an everyday product, though.
Mike Sherm is a guy with big dreams and a small budget.
I live in San Jose, California with my family, which includes my lovely wife, Caroline. We have two wonderful little boys.
Mike works as a purchasing manager for a national restaurant chain. But working around the house as a weekend do-it-yourselfer is how the Tool Bandit idea came to him.
The day the Tool Bandit was born, I'll call it, it came to life, was when my dad was helping me putting in some door trim, because we had just installed a door. And my dad asked me to hand him some finishing nails, which I did, and then he proceeded to stick them in his mouth. So I said, Dad, there's got to be a better way. You have to do something else with those nails. It's driving me nuts. So it was at that point I said, you know what? I'm going to fix this problem. I'm going to create a product that will solve this problem. I wanted something that could just bring it all right to the user and keep the user hands free. And that really was the foundation in the very beginning of the Tool Bandit.
The secret to the Tool Bandit's strength is its ultra-powerful rare earth magnets. These magnets are created by grinding three metals together and then exposing the powder to a magnetic force. The material is then heated, cooled, and hardened so the elements fuse together. Slugs made from this alloy are then exposed to a supercharged electromagnet, and instantly become strong, permanent magnets. Over the next 4 years, Mike spent almost $250,000 and every spare moment developing the Tool Bandit. With his life savings on the line, Mike is now banking on a national ad campaign to realize his dream.
If we make this investment and we are careful and we have the right partners, by taking one idea based on need and following through, we will have really, really experienced the great American success story.
Do you think it's like an everyday product, though?
First of all, for someone like me, yeah, I mean, dropping things.
Yep. You know, you reach for nails in your pocket, you're going to poke yourself.
So why do you need us?
I'm at a point where I can't take the Tool Bandit any farther on my own. You know, I have a regular day job, I got kids, I got the mortgage, I have limited finances. I've been able to do it on my own, a one-man marching band, small. I need somebody with sophistication and resources to help me take this from something small to something really big.
I like the product. I do like it. I don't know if I love it.
Well, we should chew it over a little bit.
Sure, I understand.
We should maybe run some numbers and stuff just to make sure.
Okay.
You know, that's the
we
color.
We need to just talk about it and just go over something.
But gentlemen, respectfully, I'll be a little bit of a pest. I've worked very hard to get here. Giving your time to me is absolutely precious and very appreciated. I'm just going to ask you, whatever you come back with as a concern, let me have my input to help you.
Got it.
Absolutely.
You got it. Thank you.
Thanks very much.
Appreciate it. Thanks for your time, Mike.
Mike, like a lot of inventors, is long on ideas and short on cash. But he's already lined up financing for the launch of the Tool Bandit, if he can get Billy and Sully to participate.
Being able to effectively pitch to Billy Mays and Anthony Sullivan and convince them to take on this project could take me from very little to potentially very big.
I mean, we don't see many like this.
No, it's finished, it works, you get it straight away. I was working on that home yesterday, I could have used this.
I think anybody could use this.
I like it. I just like to put it in the hands of get a mechanic or someone who's working on a roof.
Someone to verify what he's saying.
Billy and Sully are cautiously optimistic about the Tool Bandit. And Billy also has another tool product he's interested in. It's called the Grabbit, and it solves a very common problem for anyone who works with tools.
You know, it must be tool week because I just got a call from Jordan Pine, has a product called the Grabbit. You know, it doesn't solve an everyday common problem, but it does solve a problem that is a tough one.
The Grabbit is a reverse drill bit that removes stripped screws with ease. It does this by creating a grooved divot in the damaged screw with one side of the bit. Flipping it over, the other bit head is designed to lock into these grooves and swiftly pull out the screw.
Chris, what's up, buddy?
Billy has been recruited to bring Grabbit to the masses, but first he wants to give it a real-world test, so he visits a couple of his set builder buddies.
Basically, I got the Grabbit here. You know what it does, it removes damaged screws. What I'd like you to do is
give me some information.
Input. So when I write this show, it's the best darn show that I could put out.
Well, it definitely cut in there pretty good.
Let's try the other side.
This is the best place to have a focus group. Oh, yeah. Jim and Chris, they don't hold anything back. They tell it like it is. They do things fast, furious, extreme.
Why don't you try it?
They put it through a torture test. That's what I wanted.
That's a pretty good contact with them.
And magnetic. Can't beat that.
All right.
Product's pretty good. It does what it says. It seems to cut into these. I mean, right now we're just checking a couple different types of